Hey guys, it's me Paul again, and today I've got something different. So, you know the space hoppers that you mainly see in toy shops? I've actually got one here from Morrison's. This is the new improved space hopper edition, and this is the hippopotamus version. They do a panda, lion, they do some different ones, and I thought, you know what, someone's been asking me to do one of these, so let's have a look. I'm actually on the soft plane map where the bounce castle is because I don't want to get this dirty, so I've never actually tried one of these. So let's have a look. So it's just that. So that's what it's called. I don't know if you can actually see that on camera, it's too bright out here. It's quite smallish, as you can see. It's quite different. Right. And you just inflate it there and put the pin back in. So it's just a rubbery inflatable. Because I like bouncing on bouncy castles and stuff and slides, so I thought I'd try one of these. Just to see what it's like. If you haven't got a pump, just put it on your mouth and just inflate it, as you can see. Leave you there. It's quite rubbery. I was expecting it to be a little bit bigger. Yeah, it's not a bad size though, could be a little bit bigger. So I haven't got a pump that you just pump in, so I just put it by my mouth, quicker. There now. Hi, welcome for joining. I thought I'd get this out, this space hopper, just to see what it's like. Something different. Go. What do you think of that? So yeah, I've seen space hoppers, I've tried some out. So yeah, I'm just inflating it because I like bouncy castles and inflatable stuff. So I thought I'd try one of these out, see what it's like. So yeah, I haven't got a pump, so I thought I'd try it out this way. So I've got the little pin there, and I just put it back in really quickly, just make sure it's nice and firm. I think that'll do. And there we go. Well, you check that out, guys. There we go. As you can see, it's a bit small. So, yeah, it's quite rubbery. And the inflatable tube is just there. So as I got it out of the box, there was a little lip. I just put it out and just inflate it by mouth. So yeah, it's all right. Not so heavy. I've not actually jumped on one of these for a long time. And this is for 3+. So this is a kid's version. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Let me put the camera back. The camera's going to be wobbling about. Oh, let's move this box out. Oh! Yeah, I've not done a space hopper. Maybe I should go for the next size up. So, oh. Yeah, I've not actually been on one of these for a long time. Well, oh, hi guys, welcome for joining. I thought I'd get this space hopper out as it's nice and sunny. I've never actually tried this, so yeah. Yeah, it's not designed for me, but anyway, I'll see if I can find some adult ones now. But yeah, sorry about that. So yeah. Tell me what you think of this, guys. Like, subscribe, make a comment. I know this is a space hopper for kids. There you go, they're in Morrison's for a couple of quid, and it's a company called Fun Hub, which is there in the corner. So yeah, not actually tried one of these, but yeah, age 3+, but yeah, I'm good. I love bouncing on things, so. Oops. Don't know what that's about. Walking. Crow bird just going there. Sorry about that. There goes the dog. So yeah. So there you go, guys. Oh my god, that really does hurt between the thighs. But I know it's good exercise. I'm beeping away again. Sorry about that. So, yeah. Different though. So, yeah. Something different. So, tell me what you think of these space hoppers. I'll try and get another one of these, but the adult size. So yeah, small box, just inflate it by mouth, I've just done. So yeah, it's not bad actually. And I like the colour purple, so yeah. And that's the space hopper. There we go, I don't know if you can actually see that. Sorry if the lighting's a bit, yeah, it's a bit bright, so yeah, it's very sturdy. Oh, hello guys, there's 6 of you are now on. Thank you so much. If you want to put a like, make a comment. So, I just want to see what you think of these space hoppers. I know some people have been asking me to do a space hopper one. But, yeah, I've not had the time to actually have a look around toy shops. But I found this in Morrison's in different designs. They had a panda, lion, horse version, so there was 5 or 6 of them, but I found this purple one, hippopotamus one, and it was just like 2 or 3 quid, and it's age 3+, but yeah, I've had a bounce on it, so I'll show you what I mean. Not very it's very stable, but I can't really jump so high because my knees are so bendy, so yeah, gives you some exercise. So yeah, so tell me what you think of that, guys. So feel free to like, subscribe, make a comment. Oh yeah, so yeah, and that's the hippopotamus space hopper, guys, that's what it's called. So yeah, see what your thoughts about that. So yeah. So, yeah. So if you want to put a like, make a comment, feel free. And I'll see you guys soon if I can find a adult version. So this is a kid's 3+. So yeah, I thought I'd try it out. So yeah, I'll see you soon. Better get off this because it's hurting my knees. So yeah, tell me what you think of that, guys. So yeah, okay then, guys, I'll see you soon, and enjoy your Friday morning, afternoon, sorry, on this lovely day here in Milton Keynes, and I'll see you guys soon. So don't forget, like, make a comment on the video, and subscribe. And if you want me to do anything else, I'll be happy to have a look here in Milton Keynes and see what else there is. So yeah, okay then guys, I'll see you soon, and yeah, look after yourselves, and see you soon. Thanks for that, guys. Bye for now.